just don't get in the hole. There you go. Wow. A lot of crap. Oop. A little bit more on that left side there. Wow. That's gonna be quite a hole. Yeah, pick it up. Over there. Wow. You done? Maybe. I think. Yep, maybe not. One more. little piece left. All right. That's quite a hole. Uh-oh. I guess he's not done yet.
Where are you going? Making another hole?
Okay. I think if you come your way a little bit, it might be a little bit right there. You're gonna be able to get that out that door or not, or gate. Oops! So much for the dog bowl! Oh my! Yes, that dog bowl was holding, was covering up a hole so the dogs wouldn't dig anymore. Alright, let's watch him get it out of there. He didn't take it in through that gate, so I don't know if he's going to be able to get it out through the gate. What the dog's gonna dig now? Gonna dig that up. Where are you going? No. Taylor pictured that one too. So that's why he started it. And he's just gonna go ahead and finish it. So we get that one for free. Yeah, it won't take long. Don't go too deep. Don't go too deep. I mean, deep, but not too deep. Alright, you're not even getting it there. Yeah, thank you. Really? For that big little one? Oh shit, we're not gonna be able to see him.
Break it down. Oh well. Oh wait.
Maybe he won't know where I am. Okay, well, if you mow, you need to be careful because there's pieces flying out in your yard. You might be able to see them before you get to them. Put your phone away and get to work. I'm sure you have something else to do besides this one today. A nice breeze out there. That should help keep those skeeters off of him. Well, I think he's just about done. Oh! Bucket took one. He ain't down for the count, but he got hit. Poor guy. Alright, well, maybe he's going to back it up and look at it. How much more is there? Uh-oh. Something's in the way. Well, maybe not. Oh, there he goes. Oh, I guess we're done. Oh. Kick it down in there. Distribute it. Unbeknownst to him, this is all going to be dug up anyhow because this is being done in preparation for a driveway. So we just had those three trees chopped down. And now we needed the stumps gone. Big ol' holes. Oh well, I guess he earned his money today. Your hair's not falling out, dear. It's fine. Uh-oh. Can you think of something? He walks like he's drunk. Okay, I'm guessing that's it. All the entertainment there is today. $200 cash for him just in case he doesn't write me a receipt. This is for having those stumps done for Blackhawk Works.